What's up, guys? Welcome back to some more Ghost of Tsushima. On this one, we're gonna pretty much do a couple liberations. This one and this one. Probably duel, and then we'll probably meet up with Yuna for this episode. But let's go ahead and get into liberating this place.
Come here and fight!
Ямар ч урмаг атал.
Тэнд харуулж байна.
Yes. Hindwing, Hanoi.
Jump hard and touch when.
That's my kage.
Go ahead and skip out to right here.
Yeah.
Hold still.
The best day of my life, my lord.
Go, and stay safe.
Neg yum harsinta.
Soon.
My prayers have been answered.
Be careful up there. Still.
I'm forever indebted to you.
You're safe now. You'll be free soon.
You are the equal of Gosaku, my lord. As a sign of our gratitude, take this key to his armor.
I will wear it in defense of the people of Tsushima.
Ryuzo said you're the greatest swordsman he ever met. I had to see for myself.
You'd be better off taking his word for it.
I've trained with a blade since I could walk. There's no one left to challenge me but you.
Those stories don't do you justice. They never did. You fought well, but we're finished.
Side by side.
You made it.
Looks like a fortress.
The Mamushi brothers don't want anyone to see what goes on behind those walls. They're running a slave camp.
You've been inside.
Taka and I are the only ones who ever escaped.
When were you imprisoned here?
A lifetime ago. Taka and I were still children.
Do you remember what happened?
Every moment. Kichizo's beatings. The stink of Manzo's breath and Taizo's filthy little hands.
If we kill them, we'll send a message to their master. Draw Altan out of hiding. Statement to anyone who thinks about escaping.
Mamashi brothers were always cruel, but never like this.
Altan brings out the best in people.
Jin, I can't do this. I can't go back in there.
You don't have to. Stay here. I will deliver your vengeance.
Make them suffer, Jin. Taka, for every scar they gave us, for every head they collected from the tired workers who just asked for more water, make them suffer for me.
I can repay their cruelty and take their heads.
That won't be enough. Not after Altan pushed them to this.
I will kill them where they sleep. Without being seen, show Altan that no one is beyond the reach of the ghost.
The Mongols won't sleep for a week. Do it. Jin, if it goes wrong in there, don't let them take you alive.
With the Mongol forces, we could over...
Your head for your cruelty. Two brothers to go. Thank you.
칭하루.
응? You deserve worse. Now for your head. One brother left.
Don't haunt me, please. I won't tell anyone.
You're safe here until I deal with your captors.
Work faster! Our Mongol friends are hungry and need to be fed. If you can't produce today's rations, I'll feed them another way. Remember your friend Shizu? The birds pick at her bones, but her guts are deep inside Mongol bellies.
I'll take your head. Leave the rest for the insects. That's the last. Now to get back to Yuna without being seen.
begin to move and I'm free.
Is it done?
He'll never take another slave.
Tell me they suffered.
Not as much as they deserved. But all of Ortsna will know what became.
All the horrible things they did. For years. And I knew. They never did anything.
You can do something now. It's time we sent Altan a message.
Written in blood and covered in flies.
Let's draw the Mongols out. Send our message.
I want to watch.
We'll hide in the tall grass.
I'll get their attention. Look at them, running like scared dogs.
Altan will hear of this.
But it won't be enough. All the slaves in that farm came from one man, the Black Wolf.
Then we'll hunt him down and bury another one of Altan's friends.
I'll find the Black Wolf along the coast, near his old hunting grounds. Look for me there.
Mission. I do like Yuna with her mission and how she is as a character. But I'm gonna go ahead and leave it right here. Hope you guys have enjoyed so far and have a wonderful day, and I will see you all in the next episode. Goodbye.